Hello friends, welcome to our channel Easy Learn and Grow. In today's video, we're going to learn and write 50 body parts name in English and Hindi. First is E-Y-E-I. I means aag. E-A-R, ear. Ear means kaan. L-I-P-S, lips. Lips means hoard. N-O-S-E, nose. Nose means naak. T double E T H teeth. Teeth means daat. M-O-U-T-H, mouth. Mouth means moo. H-E-A-D, head. Head means sir. T-O-N-G-U-E, tongue. Tongue means jeeb. F-A-C-E, face. Face means chehra. E-Y-E-B-R-O-W, eyebrow. Eyebrow means bohe. T-H-R-O-A-T, throat. Throat means gala. N-E-C-K, neck. Neck means gardan. S-K-I-N, skin. Skin means twacha. C-H-I-N, chin. Chin means thuddi. C-H-E-S-T, chest. Chest means chhati. S-T-O M-A-C-H, stomach. Stomach means pet. A-N-K-L-E, ankle. Ankle means takhna. S-H-O-U-L-D-E-R, shoulder. Shoulder means kandha. H-A-N-D, hand. Hand means ahat. C-H-E-E-K-S, cheeks. Cheeks means gall. N-A-V-E-L, navel. Navel means nabhi. W-A-I-S-T, waist. Waist means kamar. B-A-C-K, back. Back means peat. F-O-R-E-H-E-A-D, forehead. Forehead means matha. H-A-I-R, hair. Hair means baal. T-H-I-G-S, thigs. Thigs means jang. K-N-E-E-S, knees. Knees means ghutne. E-R-M, arm. Arm means baha. E-L-B-O-W, elbow. Elbow means kohani. F-O-R-E, A-R-M, forearm. Forearm means kalai. F-I-N-G-E-R-S, fingers. Fingers means ungliyan. N-A-I-L-S, nails. Nails means nakhun. L-E-G, leg. Leg means tongue. F-E-E-T, feet. Feet means pair. H-E-E-L, heel. Heel means AD. G-O-I-N-T-S, joints. Joint means jod. R-I-B-S, ribs. Ribs means pasli. S-P-I-N-E, spine. Spine means reed. V-E-I-N-S, veins. Veins means nurse. F-O-R-E-A-R-M, forearm. Forearm means kalai. E-Y-E-L-I-D, eyelid. Eyelid means palak. THUMB, thumb. Thumb means angutha. HEART, heart. Heart means dil. INTESTINE, intestine. Intestine means aant. PULSE, pearls. Pearls means nadi. BLOOD, blood. Blood means rakt. PALM, palm. Palm means hateli. BONE, bone. Bone means haddi. MUSCLESE, muscles. Muscles means maspeshi. LUNG, lung. Lung means fefda.